Welcome everyone to EWF Live, the weekly Sunday night house show in the EWF, the European Wrestling Foundation. We are at Los Angeles, California for tonight's EWF Live. And as you can see, the returning Bill Brack in action in our first contest of the evening. And he's going to be taking on the man in the ring there, in the Royal Ambassador, the owner of the EWF. A great way for Bill Brack to make his way back into the EWF, the former EWF European Champion, in action, just coming up next. So folks, welcome to EWF Live this week, and as you can see, it's Bill Brack making his comeback here in the EWF. And Bill Brack, he's been sort of absent for a little while, but he's come back under contract here in the EWF very, very recently. And as you can see, he's on top form, in tip-top shape as usual. And he's coming back in here against the Royal Ambassador. Royal Ambassador and Bill Brack have a little bit of history between them. There's a little bit of an atmosphere between them. There always has been, in terms of their ability on the mic. And they've both got great charismatic ability and their ability in the ring, as you can see right here. So, Bill Brack is back. And he's here to stay, and he said he wants to climb right to the very top in the EWF, Bill Brack. And there's the armbar there by Bill Brack, and Royal Ambassador rolls out of it, countering there. And he wants to climb to the very top, Bill Brack, here in the EWF now. He's here, back, and he's back to stay. So we're really, really pleased to see him back in action, Bill Brack. Royal Ambassador now, he's got him on the ropes, and just that choke there, pulling back on the ropes, Bill Brack. Now that's going to take the wind out of him. And as I say, there is no love lost between Bill Brack and Royal Ambassador, and hence seeing them in action right here tonight, here in Los Angeles. Bill Brack, collar and elbow tie up now with Royal Ambassador, takes him down with a knee drop there in the midsection. But Royal Ambassador again counters, catching the leg there as Bill Brack goes to follow that one up. And Bill Brack, already there's been a lot of talk about Bill Brack backstage, noticing that he's got a lot to say for himself. And there'll be plenty, I'm sure, of superstars lining up to face Bill Brack in the not too distant future. As I say, he's the former EWF European Champion, and he held that title for a couple of months while he was here before in EWF. And then due to personal circumstances, he had to take a break, and that happens to everybody, I think, from time to time. But he's back now, and he's better than ever. He's in tip-top shape, and there he is there, rolling through. That's one of his speciality moves there, right into the camel clutch there, as he comes across, dropping the elbow straight down onto the back of Royal Ambassador there, and he's wearing him down now. That could be, there's the cover by Bill Brack. That could be enough to take the victory here this week. And Bill Brack takes the victory there by pinfall, wearing Royal Ambassador down there, showing his superiority over him this week. We'll be right back. So, folks, don't forget this week all the roundup of last night's action on Saturday Night Slam can be heard on the weekly newsreel, which is a weekly new highlight show here in EWF. And you will get all the highlights from last night's Saturday Night Slam and all the news and rumours and interviews and promotions that are going on within the EWF at the moment. So you can catch up on all of that action on the weekly news reel, which is coming out round about Sunday, Monday time. You'll be able to see that. So here we go then, our next match on EWF Live tonight, and it's a debut match for a guy called Jamie Forst. And Jamie has been dying to get in the ring. He's he's been contacting Royal Ambassador, as I understand. He's just can't wait. Look at him, look. Absolutely can't wait. He's just sent Jordan Jones over the top rope and then carrying on with a dropkick on the outside. You can just see how keen this young man is. A light heavyweight here in the EWF. He's just so keen to get into the action. And his debut against Jordan Jones this week, as you can see there. Jamie Forst with a drop kick there sends Jordan Jones down. Now this man is really something to be reckoned with. He's coming to the EWF. He's keen to make an impact very, very quickly. And his debut here on EWF Live is going to go some way to achieving that milestone for him. Dressed in the all brown with the brown tape wrists. Jamie Forst now. There he is with the choke on the ropes there. So not really worried too much about breaking some of the standard rules here in the ring. And at the moment, Jordan Jones now in trouble against Jamie Forst. And Jamie is going to have to keep his wits about him because Jordan Jones is not a pushover. So he's going to have to make sure that he's on the top of his game, as I'm sure he is here tonight. Jamie Forst now, Jordan Jones. Don't forget, Jordan was the guy who issued an open challenge to Johnson not too long ago, and unfortunately when the two of them met in the ring on Saturday Night Slam, he wasn't able to follow through on that challenge, and Johnson completely taken him out. And but he's back in action here tonight. He's recovered from that match, and a body, well, it's not even a body slam, it's a complete power slam onto the back of the neck there by Jamie Forst. And I just think that that is all he's going to need to do against Jordan Jones here tonight. There's the victory. Jamie Forst is the winner. Welcome back, folks, to EWF Live, and we're going to go backstage now to hear from a newcomer here in the EWF who is in action against his arch rival next Saturday night. So let's go backstage to the locker rooms and hear from him. Ah, my name is Genocide, Mr. Genocide. I've only got a short time to let you know something, as I'm expecting a phone call. But if anybody out there want to do business with me, I got all your needs taken care of. One phone call should do it. Anything you want, man. Anything. Normally, I don't notice too much about other people, as I'm too busy wheeling and dealing. But I've noticed you, Elliot Prime, walking around here, boasting, thinking you're all the business needs. I am the true businessman of the EWF, Elliot. You're stepping on my turf, the rough, tough turf of Chicago. How about me and you next week on Saturday Night Slam? I'll show you how I do business in the ring. My name is the Royal Touch, Elliot Prime, and that's P-R-I-M-E. As you can see, once again, I have exclusive use of the general manager's room here in the EWF. For all my promotional needs, interviews, refreshments, and personal cameraman. But it seems I have an intruder. Mr. Genocide? Genocide, you say I have been walking around boasting? Well, I guess I have. And why not, Genocide? I have the ability, I have the looks, the skills, and of course, that royal touch. Something that your criminal background will never ever give you. You might be from the mean streets of Chicago, but I know what I will be doing with phones when I get my hands on it, your phone. If I was you, Genocide, I'd concentrate on our match next week, because you're going to need all the business contacts you can get when I have finished with you. So there we go, folks. That's the two Genocide, Mr. Genocide, going up against Elliot Prime next week on Saturday Night Slam. We'll be back with you for more action in just a few moments. So folks, welcome back to EWF Live here from Los Angeles, California this week. And our next match involves Exander Dream there in the purple mauve attire against the up-and-coming new superstar here, Mr. Genocide. And we've heard quite a bit from him now backstage and also a couple of interviews in the last 2 weeks. And we're beginning to form a picture of this guy from Chicago, Illinois. And he's a bit of a wheeler and dealer. He's from Chicago. As I understand, he spent a little bit of time in prison, and that's where he learned most of his combat skills, most of his wrestling skills, and kick out there by Exander Dream. And so he's kind of rough and tough, this guy, and he's always on the phone, though. His mobile phone is very, very important to him, and a lot of people are speculating as to what he's using it for. Most people think that he's got some kind of business lined up, but whatever it is, it's a service that he's offering to everybody. I don't know anybody that's used the service. I've got no idea whatsoever. So if anybody has used the service or anybody knows what it's all about, please let me or Royal Ambassador know, somebody know, so that maybe we might be able to tap into it. But anyway, off the ropes and a double dropkick. Dropkick there to the Exander Dream right in the face by Mr. Genocide. And we've seen him a couple of times now on EWF Live. Now next week, Genocide is going to be going up against the Royal Touch, Elliot Prime. And there's the pinfall victory there by Mr. Genocide this week. Yeah, next week he's going to be in a little bit more of a, I would say, a challenging match. And it's one that Elliot Prime and, Mr. Genocide wanted to get his hands on him. And you can see the Royal Touch, Elliot Prime there, said he's up for the challenge. So we'll see what happens next week on Saturday Night Slam. So here on EWF Live this week, we've arrived at the point of the main event of the evening, and it's the veteran now in the EWF, it's Demon X, and he's going to be taking on the newcomer and the opponent of Mr. Genocide next week on Saturday Night Slam, the Royal Touch, Elliot Prime. So here we go then, the main event of the evening, and it's Dimonex against the Royal Touch. Elliot Prime in the green attire there, and as I say, Elliot Touch now. Elliot Touch, yeah. The Royal Touch, Elliot Prime, will be hopefully in prime condition next week on Saturday Night Slam when he takes on Mr. Genocide, the Wheeler and Dealer. And as you can see, he's got to get past. Let's not be thinking too far in front, because we've got Demon X here tonight, who, if he defeats Elliot Prime, he's going to, you know, put him back there. And you know, I know that Demon X can do some serious damage to his opponents. And well, let's not forget about that. So as they tie up now, Elliot Prime looking to with the go behind there. As I say, Demon X in his usual black leather attire with the black leather jacket on, and he's face painted. And look at the strength that the Royal Touch is showing there as he slams Demon X right down onto his back. And working on the left arm there, following through with it there. He's got it to keep on top of him if he's going to keep Demon X down. Demon X obviously is giving away a size and weight advantage to Demon X here tonight. So really, he's got to make sure that he's on top of him, or he keeps him down on the canvas somehow. The right approach to use against Demon X. There's the swinging net breaker taking him down again. And it looks like Elliot Prime there is in good good condition and prime position here against Demon X. And certainly needs to be next week on Saturday Night Slam. And Demon X now takes him right down, uses the same move that Elliot Prime's just used against him there. Bit of his own medicine there from Demon X. And a kick to the midsection there, off the ropes, drop kick to the head there by Elliot Prime, taking him down. And Elliot Prime now, kicked another kick to the midsection, and again another drop kick there off the ropes, wearing him down now, trying to keep him down on that canvas, which is where he needs him if he's going to get the victory here over Demon X tonight. So Elliot Prime now, and he's got Demon X now, he's going to take him down in between his legs. Pulls him right up now, and comes down. Down he takes him. Right down into a pile driver there goes Demon X, head first down. My goodness me, what an impact that was. There's the cover from the Royal Touch, Elliot Prime. And there we go, that's the victory for him with the pile driver this week. Elliot Prime is the winner. Well, there we go, folks. That's all we've got time for this week from Los Angeles on EWF Live. Look out for us next week on Saturday Night Slam. And don't forget the weekly news reel, which is posted on a weekly basis, normally around Monday sort of on a day, on a weekly basis. Check out that for all the news, rumors, highlights and action from the EWF. Until next week, we'll see you soon. Good night.